In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how you can manually charge a customer from your website if you're using Stripe payments. So if they have a credit card connected, I'm going to show you what to do. What you have to do, you want to go to customers and you want to view the customer that you want to charge. So I have the customer here. This is just a dummy customer to show you how it works. Then you want to go to the top, hit create, and send an invoice. That's what you want to do, and then select a customer. So I'm going to select the customer I just had. Now we can add an item, and we are going to make a one-time item, and I'm going to say my item. Of course, you have to add any price you want, and then add the price, or any name, I'm sorry, and also the price. I'm going to do $100. Include tax, yes, final price, save. No address added. No, that's not necessary. That's not really. Yeah, we can check that, but as you can see, an address isn't necessary. Memo. Yeah, this is also optional. And then the payment, automatically charge a payment method on a file or email invoice to customer with a link to payment page. So here you can choose what you want. So you can do this one. For if you want them to send it to their email address that they can pay it manually, or you can do this one if they have a credit card connected, that their payment will be automatically charged. So if they have a credit card, yeah, that you can automatically charge it. Advanced options, just leave it like that. And this is basically the invoice. So of course you can always do this one. I think this is a little bit nicer, but if this video helped you out, please leave a like, please subscribe, and see you next time. Have a good day.